Limits of stability. Yeah. Your brain just got.
That's good.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Cool.
Okay, now I want you to take your right hand and punch across your body to the left.
Puck.
I mean.
Boom. Pow! Right in the kisser.
Pow!
Pow! Right in the kisser.
Yeah. There you go. There you go.
Boom.
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 Are you doing Batman now? Kablammo.
Kablammo.
There you go.
Wow. Ow.
Wow. Ow.
Ow.
Biff, boff, boof.
Wow. Mim.
Bippity boppity.
Mim, mim,
You don't even need a Sarah treatment. We're crushing it today. Bring that left arm forward. Try and bring yourself to the center. Try and find your balance point again. You're tired, Frank.
Yeah.
Oh, when yeah. That head is like this, yeah. Hold on. Okay.
Every day.
I know.
Yeah. Stronger every day. Yeah. Yeah. You move
your legs. Oh, man.
Boom!
Ah. Wow.
I like the wah.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I was gonna take and just kind of do some manual stretching, like.
Sure. Okay. So I'm gonna stretch the knees. Cool.
All right.
All
so, right. Stretch.
Yeah.
What's keeping you from getting down on the elbow on the left? Besides fear.
Besides fear.
Okay. Well, Lori's a really strong young lady.
Mm-hmm. Very strong older lady.
I was just thinking, you know.
Not as old as me.
Oh. Age is relative. And a 90-year-old is young to a 91-year-old. I'm trying to make you do the thing that you're most afraid of, because the only way we're going to ground. Well, I'm hoping that we get more stretch on this side, because that's what I'm kind of seeing, is you still keep the majority of the weight on this side, even when you're reaching that far over, and I want your sternum to go outside. Ah, there we go. It's better. Yeah. Because there's like protective muscles that you can't turn on from like, do this. But if you are about to fall, different things happen. Just lucky you didn't close your eyes. I'm gonna wait into this hip. Wait. Do I need to shift your hips or something?
I'm not sure.
Well, how am I supposed to
know? I'm seeing that thing.
As far as you can go, you're about the same. I can bring your hip forward slightly. Okay. Then scoop this left hip forward. Hello.
Hi, Kim.
Thank you for coming. There she is.
Sorry about that. It's weird because I never heard the beep, and then I'm standing in the nurse's station. I'm like, wait a second.
Okay.
I'm good.
backwards a little.
Yeah. It's gonna come backwards to you, and then try to make jump more forward.
Thank you.
Okay, so once you try and find your center, come back to the middle. Watch it, see yourself up like this. Yeah. And then what I want you to do is kind of rotate. I don't want you to rotate your head. I just want you to rotate your head.
Mm-hmm.
One more and then I'll show you. sagging. It's like the fireplace is sagging a little bit. Which is like a 45.
So it's not like
yeah, so this wasn't what
you
do. So what you said, like, 2 or 3 or